happy there, mate, at all. You look fucking fuming, like. Sat there with the Diet Coke, just like, this wasn't what I wanted to do tonight. Fucking shit, this, mate. You know what I mean, mate? A little bit nervous there. Feel exposed. It's all right, you don't have to worry, honest to God. Have you been before? No, have you seen any like stuff online when I'm like, oh yeah, what you doing, all that, yeah? And then they're like, what? And then they tell me, and I'm like, ah, you dickhead, and I make them. Don't worry about that's the old me that I've changed, you know, pre-COVID. Don't do that shit no more, I can't. I've been back about 8 weeks and I keep going to people like, hey, what you doing? No one's got a fucking job anymore, mate. It's fucking bad, you know. Keep ruining people's day, mate. I'm only here to have a laugh, and I was like, I've been made with them. I've got no front row anymore. It's just fucking hazard tape. Be honest, mate, at this point, I need you more than you need me, mate. So if you're bored and this is going to be shit, I'm just all going to say, you look like an interesting guy. What's your name? Ravi, you're right, Ravi. What you do, Rav? Oh, where are we fucking go? Why are you shaking your head? What you do, Rav? Are you in the grass or something? What's happening? She said she didn't want to sit on the front row. Well, you're fucking here now, girl. It's all right, Rav. Don't need to worry about it. You don't have to lie about it. I was only messing, mate. If it's boring as fuck, don't worry about it, man. You be you, kid. You be you. What the fuck do you do, Ravi? Fucking dragging this shit out now. He's a vicar. Fuck off. Yes. Oh, yeah. Where's your little thing? Are you allowed to take the little thing off? God's going to be fuming at you, you know. Yeah, this is a fucking den of iniquity, this, mate. This is fucking... Mate, we talk about some horrible shit in here, you know. I know what, I've been back, have you been watching me online? Mate, that's bad that you have to like say Hail Marys and shit after that. I'm bad, mate, and I'm not a bad guy or nothing, but mate, I say some horrible shit to people. I quite enjoy it as well, I'm not gonna lie to you. Since I've been back 8 weeks, I've called 15 women a slag. You all just laugh. So I didn't mean to look at you then, sorry about that. She's laughing, no, look. You can't call women a slag, can you, Ravi? In confession in the home, Father, I've sinned, and you slag. Where's your church, mate? Have you got your own church in there? Yeah. Have you, yeah? Well, where is it, mate? In Liverpool. Whereabouts? It's all right, I'll come down for a little service. See if you can in Litherland, and I'll leave that, mate. Bet you get some tasty confessions around. Do you do confessions in that, do you? Nah, you don't do confessions. You don't do that no more. Is that a different one, is it? I ain't got a fucking clue, mate. You know. Never been to a church in my life. I'm a fucking heathen. Oh, man. So you married that? You got to be, haven't you? You can't be shagging her, mate. God's back, can you? God's going to be on that shit, Ravi, isn't he? Smite you, Ravi. Smite you, you dirty bastard. Fucking, where's the Matt Hancock? That shit, isn't it? What's your name, Doug? You're right, Sarah. Nice to meet you, all right? You good? How long have you been together for? Married for 15 years. That's lovely, Dad, isn't it?
Very nice.
That was so weird. That was such a weird stage of heckling. So someone at the back went, very nice. She's a lovely heckler, and some cunt over here just went, it'll never last. I think it will. It's got to last, hasn't it? God, don't let him get out of it. No. Stay there, Ravi. Make it work. Fuck off. Oh, man. So what, you do all services on a Sunday? Are you in tomorrow morning? Do your services now? Doing a sermon to your flock. Oh, do you go all the sermons in there? Nah, you're not into it. Not religious. Do you know what? At that moment, then I thought there might be a God. You know, I never believed until I just done that. Then and I felt something just go. Don't fucking take the piss, mate. We're all here for a laugh and that, but do you fucking put a finger up at Ravi again and you're going straight to hell, kid. So you're not religious at all? You were a youth worker? Oh, and then you fucking went all fucking born again, did you? Oh, man, shit, lad. Were you fuming about it, were you? they just come home and start reading, like talking about fucking John chapter 1, 8, fucking verse 22 and all shit. Can you recite the Bible and all that? Do you know all the bits? Some of it. Some of it. What's your best one? You haven't got a fucking clue about the Bible, you! I don't know any of it. Unless that Quentin Tarantino one's real. The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides. Is that a real one? Yeah. Is it? Yeah. Is it? It's a good one, that, isn't it? What's happening at the back? The discussion. Don't worry, Rab. They're just discussing the Bible back there. We've got a little discussion, little prayer group going on. Oh, man. So where'd you meet 15? You were a youth worker, were you? You ain't one of the kids, were you? I am so sorry. I would never suggest a bitch would be a nonce. That would not be so good. I'll go to hell! Nah, you're a nice guy, Rav, man. You're a good guy. I might come to your service tomorrow, man. What time sermon on? 10:30. Ah, leave that, mate. You get a brekkie in that while you're there? Little bit of that communion bread in that. If I come, you're going to do me a brekkie, are you, Rav? You're a fucking guy, he is. Oh, man. Smoke weed, Rav?
If you come tomorrow.
You'll smoke weed? But you're joking here. If I come tomorrow and bring weed, I'll do the same with me. I'll do full-on sister act. I'll be like, oh, happy day. Oh, happy day. Oh, I reckon we fuck this up now. Just all go and get an early night so we're all up tomorrow. Your church is going to be Ramos tomorrow, mate.